Colorado Springs business is getting behind families impacted by the Boulder mass shooting.
KRDO News Channel 13's Jasmine Arenas has a story that's absolutely Colorado.
Brett Helton is the owner of Happy Tap in Colorado Springs. His best friend is Justin Hermes, who ran for City Council District 5 this year. Together, they are the ultimate duo, always looking for ways to think of others. This time, they're stepping up for families who lost a loved one in the mass shooting at the King Soopers in Boulder last month.
So we have to help our community members who are in need, and then especially, you know, help someone who experienced a devastating tragedy up in Boulder and get behind them.
Besides collecting donations for the Boulder tragedy, they are also serving those who risk their lives to help others by treating them to an ice cold beer.
So a year ago when everything first kind of started, we wanted to take care of the first responders because we knew that they weren't going to be getting a day off. So then we kind of moved it to get to do a new group, and now we're on to hospitality industry. And hospitality industry is one of them where they got completely shut down. It's not about me, it's not about Justin. We're trying to help everyone in this community directly, give them a little bit of applause.
Though Hermes lost the election, he understands the need to be a pillar of hope in the community.
I've encouraged people throughout my campaign to give money, spend it at the restaurants, the service industry. That's what's important.
An event that began by giving back to those on the front lines and service members turned into more than just that, raising $7,000 for the families in the Boulder tragedy, paying it forward. In Colorado Springs, Jasmine Arenas for KRDO News Channel 13.